Oh, my God. Wow. Great coverage from Kim So-young. We just saw after that first shot that she took, she knew exactly where she needed to be, but the second shot dashes forward. That's good movement from Kim Hong. Fortunately, that drifted out wide. Service. Right now. Oh, she was caught napping. Managed to get that 11th point in the end, Kim and Kong. 11-10, 11 minutes played. Wow. Oh, great response from Hirota.
Service over.
A beautiful push into the corner from Kong. Brilliant from Kim. Absolutely brilliant from Kim So-young. That's gone wide, has it? Nope. That's it.
Game.
Nope, that's out. 21-11.
Game won by Kim So-young and Kong.
Kong takes over at the back, Kim at the front. Oh, lovely play. Picked up by Fukushima and Hirota. Oh, to their credit, the Japanese pair really stayed in that rally. These first two rallies in the second game. Oh, that was a wonderful reply from Fukushima. Still picked it up. And you just get the feeling when they get into these long rallies that
11-5
it's going to end up either with a mistake or a winner. But 11-5 in the second mid-game interval. Up the loose shuttle
around the net.
Great rotation from Kim and Kong. Kim at the back now. The big shots switches it and they switch again. Rolls. Oh, great shot from Hirota. Kong Hyeong just adding those finishing touches. Now she's on the power. That wonderful drop shot right down the middle. Oh, Kim. Oh, straight down the middle. She's almost like a sniper from that range. So, another flawless performance from Kim and Kong, and they make their second consecutive final.